Good morning. This is Yvonne Evans with Fox 26 News. A deadly day for U.S. troops working to rebuild Iraq. Two American soldiers were killed today. One died in a bomb attack on his convoy.